Thank you. Yes?
Is moving.
Roy, you! I'm warning you! You better not drop me! Let me go, and you'll be doing sit-ups for the rest of your life!
Yes, Colonel!
I am sorry. For Lady Maynard's will to be realized, I had no choice but to use your body. Even so...
Actually, I'm grateful. Thanks to this body, I got to see Shulk and the others again.
Where is Lady Maynard now?
Shall I call her? She is usually asleep. Maybe she just doesn't want to disturb me. It's an unusual feeling. Two harps in one body. It's not every day you get to experience something like this.
I see. That is a great relief.
It's as if I can see into our heart. We each know what the other's thinking, but it's strange. It feels like there's a part of my heart that's hidden. It's the part that holds Manus' feelings. And I can't see them. Maybe it's only natural. Everyone has one or two secrets, right? But I know how much she cares about this world. That's why I'm happy to let her use my body.
Fiora, I think Lady Maynard is glad that she met you.
Yeah, I know.
Shulk, good news from His Highness. The Allied force retreated in time. Casualties were kept to a minimum.
Glad to hear it.
That's great news.
All areas are being prepared for evacuation. We can only hope they make it.
We won't let them down. This is one fight we can't afford to lose.
Here upon Ricky, all set! Ricky, bound some heads!
We'll go with you. Can't beat strength in numbers.
Really?
You're a tough old-timer.
What's this? The old fossil wants to tag along. As long as you don't slow us down.
Let's see who makes it through the battle.